things we do, eh? To get a bar panel fitted. Hey? Unbelievable. What are we explaining, mate?
Well, I just want to show these. I'm quite impressed with these, to be honest. These are TimCo screw cover caps, right? I tell you what normally happens with these, and Tony experienced it as well. What you've got is two bits. You've got the plastic, which you slide the screw onto, there. Yeah, they come in little packs there. And then you've got the cap on top. So what you do, you screw that into your timber, then that sits on top, and then you push that on top, and then that clips into that plastic clip. What you normally find is the screw head is too big for the plastic, isn't it?
You have to use dear little screws. If you're putting the bar panel on.
Normally you'd have to use a screw that size headwise. And if you look at our screw, but then they're not long enough then to screw the plinth in.
Not if you wanted to put your bar panel on real nice and secure and nice and tight.
They ain't nowhere long enough.
They're no good.
They supply that with a panel, but they're rubbish. So what we've got some TimCo screws. And they thought out, and I was quite impressed. I just wanted to show you. The screws actually fit, the screw head fit perfectly into the cover.
No matter the size of the screw, look at the size of that screw.
Length of that screw, and it fits into that cover, absolutely mint. That's the never.
Yeah.
That's a never. Yeah. So that's going to be a lovely little fit job that will be. So that'll be sitting on top of that. You imagine that in the middle there in a minute.
Nice.
You won't even notice
it. Nice and tidy.
And they're nice, and they're as well, they're like shiny plastic to it as well. Some of them are dull plastic, which are horrible.
Yeah.
So that'll blend nice with
the gloss. Yeah, because we've got a high gloss bar panel on there. So.
And also, just opening that new box, you know what us boys are like, you lose them.
It comes with five. How many are you getting there?
Five.
Generally, you'll get one. Five, you've got there.
Generally, a pack of screws, you get one drill bit, you lose it within a day, you've lost it, you put it down to change a bit over. Like now, I want to put the pilot bit in, you put
some
of it
take
down.
It.
Joe Boy normally takes it and puts it in his tool bag.
Yeah, nice.
I was impressed. That was all, mate. Just wanted to show you that.
Yeah, lovely. Cheers, mate. Well done, TimCo
on that one. That was good.